I think it's important that you try to focus on the positive at this time.
At least I didn't die a virgin.